Hey guys, we're gonna be setting up this guy today. All right, it's gonna be set up with our Mac. So first of all, I'm gonna show you how everything should be hooked up. So here it is, and it's pretty easy. So you guys do get two cables, that's your HDMI, and then you guys get this cable, that's for your USB. All right, so that's gonna go for your computer. So let's just connect this up. So you guys will notice this, all right, there's in, HDMI, and then you guys got this. So that's this end right here. It's gonna plug in right there. And then this will go to your computer. So that's your first setup. Then we need this guy, right? HDMI. So here we go. So this is what you guys should see. One end, your HDMI, the other end, this guy. And then this HDMI cable, it's very important. So this part is exactly what you guys see in the box. You guys are supposed to hook it up to your computer and the HDMI in. You guys will see that you guys have to hook it up to your Xbox. All right, and then your TV will be HDMI out. So to show you that, right now I rehooked it. So right now this is in and that's your out. So it does clearly tell you where it's gonna, what's gonna go where, right? So this HDMI cable that I'm gonna plug in here is the one that's gonna go to my TV, all right? And this one's gonna go Xbox. It kind of makes sense if you think about it. Okay guys, so remember your USB from your Elgato? That's the only thing that you're actually gonna plug in to your MacBook. All right guys, so what you guys need to do first is download this software. So like in the package, it does say right there, go to Elgato, all right, .com, gaming downloads. And then you guys should see this. All right, so from here, just click on download. Okay, we are downloading this at the moment because we have, I'm assuming you guys have macOS Sierra, all right? If you guys have High Sierra, same thing, this will work. So don't worry about that. And it's not gonna take a ton of time to download. Right now it's just 75 megabytes. I am downloading a few other things on the side. So for you guys, it's gonna be a little bit faster than what you guys are seeing right now on my screen. Once this is done, it's a DMG file. So just like any other program, you double click on it like so to open it up, and we're going to install this. So again, this is HD 2.9. From here, we just have to drag this icon into our apps. All right. And then we're gonna do replace. Okay, so since I had a similar program installed from before, you guys wouldn't get this to replace. This point, it's just gonna transfer. I'm gonna have to put replace just because this is a newer version of what I had from before. Before I had the other Elgato, I upgraded to this one, so that's also why I know what to do at this point. So okay, so once we've done that, we're pretty much done. You guys can actually go into Finder and go to applications, or you guys can just go to Launchpad. Okay guys, so from here you guys should see Game Capture HD. Okay, the icon looks something like this. So let's just click on it. If you guys go to applications folders, you guys should see it right here. So again, don't worry about that. Let's put this on the side. And then we're just gonna put open. So for some of you, you guys may have problems opening this. I'm gonna show you the fix for that in a second. I'm just gonna open it up first. Then we click agree. And then we're kinda done. Okay, then I'm gonna hook up everything, continue to hook up everything, record something so you guys can see how that looks. And that's about it for this video. So let me just show you the quick fix if you guys have problems opening this or even installing it. If you guys go to System Preferences, okay, if you guys don't find it down there, don't worry, go to Spotlight Search, type in System Preferences, you guys will see this. Going to Security, so under Security we have to change something so you guys can install this. So here's my Security and Privacy, it's right up here. I'm gonna unlock this, unlock again, there we go. So as you guys can see, maybe your option was right here, the first one, App Store. You guys want to select second option, says App Store, and yeah, identify developers. Even then, sometimes it gives you problems, but if you guys lock this up, you guys should be fine. Okay. All right, guys. So at this point, this is exactly where you're supposed to see. That's my gaming. All right. That's my Xbox hooked up to my monitor right there, or TV, whatever you guys have. And that's my Mac. So we can see and record everything on the Mac itself. And you guys will be able to see what's going on which screen. All right. It should work right away. You guys can start recording right away. And once again, Elgato, where you guys see out, that's going right into your monitor. And what's going in is from your Xbox to your Elgato, and then just the USB cable to your Mac. Okay, so just make sure your Mac has enough capacity to handle this. But for most of you, you guys should be fine. If you guys don't have USB 3.0 on your Mac, it's not gonna work. If you guys have only USB 2.0 and you guys are maybe trying an adapter or something like that, it's not gonna work. You guys need the capacity for that. Okay, so that's how it works. If you guys have any comments, questions, you can write them down here in the comments area. And don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.